Baseball has always been, for me, kind of a way to escape everything else that's going on in my life. It doesn't matter if things are going good, things are going bad. When I show up to the field, you know, everything sort of just disappears, and, you know, it's kind of my sanctuary, and it's, you know, my time.